Mike Anderson, in his fastest 40 minutes in basketball, turned heads in Fayetteville last season when he led the Hogs to a school-record 17 wins at Bud Walton Arena. His style of play re-energizes the Razorback fan base and has Arkansas mentioned as a team to watch out for this season. This is Coach Anderson's second season back on the Hill, and he says his goals are still the same for this season.
My focus is unbelievable in terms of getting Razorback basketball to the highest level. There's a standard here, and I understand that.
The Hogs returned more than 65% of their offense from last year, including guards B.J. Young and Mardracus Wade, and forward Marshawn Powell is back from injury. They also averaged 100 points per game during their tour of Italy this past summer. Young says this year's team has better depth, and that should lead to some better results for this season.
Everybody that we got can help us because we didn't have this many players last year, so we could play the style we wanted, but at the same time it was hard too because we didn't have as many players. But this year we have so many fresh legs and so many fresh bodies, gonna be exciting.
This year's home schedule includes winning teams in Syracuse, defending national champion Kentucky, Oklahoma, and Anderson's previous team, Missouri.
The team has high expectations for this season, and they need you to do your part as well. So come out to the Bud and support your team. It'll get your mind off of football season. For UATV, I'm Tyler Woessner.